Welcome to Really News Channel. Elon Musk-led SpaceX has purchased two former oil rigs off Texas coast to convert them into spaceports for launching its Starship rockets, reported NASA Spaceflight. Both rigs have been officially renamed as Deimos and Phobos, which are the names of Mars moons. In June 2020, Musk tweeted about building floating spaceports for Mars, the Moon, and hypersonic travel around Earth. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.